Welcome to the sixth of the component modeler tutorials. In this tutorial, we will finalize the tank without parameters by adding an inlet and adding nodes to the in and outlet. The dimensions of the tank can be found on the provided sheet drawing. The inlet consists of a cylinder and flange primitive. The construction is very similar to the construction of the manhole from the previous tutorial, which is why we will go through this part relatively quick. Select the cylinder primitive command. Press C to open the coordinates window. Enter the following values: 0 for X, minus 600 for Y, and 1750 for Z. The first point is now made. Press I to define a relative point from here. Right-click and select Define Direction and Negative Y axis. Press I to define the distance. Type 150 minus 18 and press OK to accept. Press O to scale the shape. Press I to define the radius. Type 114.3 divided by 2 and press OK to accept. Press Enter to accept the primitive. Next, select the flange primitive command under the Insert tab. Move the cursor near the end of the cylinder and press Q to lock on. Press P to make a connection. Press I to define a distance. Type 18 and press OK to accept. Press O to scale the shape. Press I to define the radius. Type 220 divided by 2 and press OK to accept. Press Enter to accept the primitive. The inlet is now finished. In order to connect pipes to this tank inside the plant modeler, we need to insert connection points, or nodes, into the in and outlet. First, the inlet. Go to the node primitive under the Insert tab. Move the cursor near the inlet and lock onto the outermost point using Q. Press P to accept the point and copy the direction of the cylinder primitive. Note that this is the direction of the connection, not the flow direction. This opens the Set Node Properties panel. Assign the name Inlet. Under Available Types, select Euroflanges and PN10DN63000. The ID number and face type are automatically generated. Change the flow direction to In. Set NS to 100 and leave rating empty. The bolt bore orientation can be changed here if necessary. The default flange is square, so there is no need to change this. Press OK to accept. Before accepting the node, it is possible to alter the direction of the connection. Use the action Rotate under the right-click menu in case there is a need to change the direction of the connection. To finish the node, press Enter. For the creation of the outlet node, we use similar steps. Activate the node primitive command. Move the cursor near the outlet underneath the body and lock onto the point using Q. Press P to accept the point and copy the direction of the cone primitive. Assign the name Outlet. Under Available Types, select Butt Joint and BW Carbon Steel, not socket compatible. The ID number and face type are automatically generated. Change the flow direction to Out. Set NS to 200 and leave rating empty. Press OK to accept. Press Enter to accept the node. The tank without parameters is now finished. During the construction of this tank, you have defined many points. At this time in the tutorial, we would like to clarify that there is a difference between definition by coordinates and definition by reference. This difference is not only in workflow, but also making your component flexible and future-proof. Let's take a look at the inlet we have created. There is no need to copy these steps. First, we go to Point under the Component Modeler tab. Then we move the cursor to where the inlet meets the body and left-click the point. Here we can see the coordinates that we use to create this point. The Z value can be changed to 1550, for example. After pressing OK, you can see the cylinder move down and the flange and node automatically moved with it. This is because we referred the start point of the flange to the end point of the cylinder. If we had used the coordinates panel to define the start point of the flange, it would not have moved when we moved the cylinder. It is good to keep this in mind while constructing components. Save your model and close Component Manager. If you open Plant Modeler and place this component, you can connect pipes to the inlet and outlet connections. This was the final video in the Tank Without Parameters series. Please continue to the next series.